forgot to mention before you see the rest of this video that, yes, this is on YouTube, but it's not publicly. I will only release it until you give me the consent to release it.
Hi. So it's me, you know, the leader of the group, Hallow. I just wanted to say to you, I don't know your real life name, but I know that you are going through something at the moment, and I understand that you'll come to terms to it on your own free time, but me and the group took time, and we decided to put this together for you, what you just saw, because we do all care about you, and we all do hope you feel better, and that's the really best word. Even though I do YouTube videos, and even though I do social media, just talking to you directly, whenever you get to it, sweetheart, we're here for you. And I am so glad you're okay. Because I am one of your biggest fans. And if I could just not cry, that would be great. Yeah. So, as the boss, I will put off the project until you are ready to get back out there on social media, because I live by this and I stand by this. In this group, we respect each other and respect our boundaries. So, when you're ready, we're here for you. We will always be. Don't you ever forget that. There will always be someone in this world that will love you for who you are. And oh my god. Yes, I did cry when I saw you post on your TikTok, because I really do see you as a little sibling of mine. We might not completely know each other, but I can understand that. You are so of an innocent person, and you deserve all the love and happiness that you deserve in your life. So do all the other members of our group. I know this world can be one heck of a mess, especially with this whole coronavirus going on. I mean, we all know what that's like on social media. But I do hope the best of luck for you. And I completely, utterly winged this. I did not write any speeches down. I'm coming from the bottom of my heart and telling you my emotions. That which I don't like to say because I am a crybaby, like Midoriya. So, we are truly here for you. I'm so glad you're okay.
Hi. All right, I just wanted to say real quick, what I see in you is a sweetheart that has so many potential. Even though I might not exactly know you, I just know that you got such an innocent soul that is just trying so hard to get somewhere in life. But I'm willing to be there for you and be one of those steps in your life to help you exceed.
How should I go through this? I'm just gonna talk.